sandpaper. Sandpaper. Now the honeycombs. I'm just adding bleach splashes for some age. I'm gonna add a ring to the jean. Apply the wax evenly throughout the denim. So here it is, you guys, a pair of hand-distressed raw denim.
And I don't know, it looks cool, it looks vintage.
So be creative, use the three techniques that I showed you, and you should be able to come out with something pretty cool.